What's that on your ship? A monkey?
It's a lemur, you dolt! Teaching any tricks yet, Captain?
Tuling's clients possess an appetite for the exotic. Their demands keep Skurlock and us busy.
Thank you. to men's skill of painting more. I think it would be such a
no such thing as an honest tavern. He'll charge you a farthing to water down your beer. That rank thief scurvy. He swindled me out of a fortune. Him and his taverns and his gin. Why, if I still had this ship and a crew, I'd be a goddamn rich man.
Sorel is the greatest tailspinner of our time. Of course the Companion want his head. The Companion are hunting for a children's book author now.
Fresh fucking meat captains out there these days. Give me a ship one. Worst smuggling job I ever did was a boat full of pooch. Fine and dandy. Then they shot fire arrows at us.
Can go after company ships or plunder Giron. Your choice. Skurlock's game.
We'd better fill our cargo fast!
sea people merchant!
Watch out there!
That ship might carry sweet loot. Menacing look about it, but probably filled with riches.
It's now or never! Open the bail! Captaini! The merchant has the goods!
Behind us, Captain!
Sails down!
Over! Fire! Ready to fight!
Fight! Fishing boat is nearby!
A cutter!
Quickly! Let us catch the wind!
Weapons ready!
cannon for cannon. Has more cannons than us, but maybe more loot.
Captain!
had a face, it was Gerlok's grief.
Ship, Captain.
Mind those companion warships.
You bringing me good business. Do you read much? I can lend you some books. Come back anytime.
Wanted for murder in Portsmouth, is it? We know the truth now, bloody North Skirt.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatami? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you are willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me. May we meet again in wealthier times.
You itching to deal with John Skurlock, hmm?
That'll teach him.
Even the sea would've give you a wave.
Heard your name twice now while sailors drown in rum. What have you been up to? If you're quite done, I've got work to do.
Good day for woodwork. Can my tools make you anything?
I am from a small kisiwa near Africa, the most beautiful place in the world.
People are free in Saint Anne.
Asante. See you there now.
bloody well drinks tea.
Tuling's clients possess an appetite for the exotic. Their demands keep Skurlock and us busy.
Ready to head back to sea, Captain? The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
Dieu! Ah, it's you. My hair has had better days. I was married once. Now, I'm just a demoiselle, enjoying my life. I miss cake. Seawater is disgusting. Au revoir, Capitaine.
What the fuck you mean he wrecked his ship in the water?
Hey, Captain, you going aboard?
Mm-hmm.
match that ship cannon for cannon.
I got Chica Belly! We need more like this! Thank you.
With that armor, you're sure to outlast your foes.
Oh, goddamn.
Never trust another pirate.
Sailing the pirate round in a storm. Mate.
Your Badar's a hardy one. Now, there won't be any tales told of this feat, but you brought me a good and honest haul, Cully. Now, my men inspected the goods, and they found this manifest, a little seed of rumor, one that will sprout very soon. Something huge is coming. A man of war, an invasion force, a plague ship, doesn't say. The Compagnie has plans in motion, and we are blind to them. Mere captains won't know what's coming. We'll have to dig deeper for answers. For now, my agents in the Compagnie remain in the dark. Their findings useless. I press my boot down harder on their grimy snouts. Their rats care too much for their own skin. Should my agents provide only more piss and swash, know that opportunity will fall on you. Impressive. Cully, you're not half as useless as my other sea dogs. You found the manifest and also the French and Farah trade deal. Now I piece them together with the rumors my French agent's been feeding me. It's bigger than I thought. A Compagnie merchant convoy carrying a season's worth of goods is sailing through the Red Isles. I mean, this changes everything. This could be the greatest heist ever. We let it slip through our fingers, and we'll regret it for the rest of our miserable lives. Get that convoy, and New York receives 10 times the normal haul. Tulin and his band of inbreds will be eaten out of our hands. And those French fops, they'll be so baffled they won't be able to tell tit from arse. Oh, Cully, destiny is calling, and our names are on her lips. Ready your ship, gird your loins, and seize that fucking convoy! Destiny awaits.
So, Skurlock's got a new dog. Skurlock thinks he can take the French.
Heard your name sung by Dockhands. Crocodile skin might just work. Are frogs still warm these days? I'll have more attires ready for next time we meet.
If we pull off this job, we could end up with a shitload of... Sherlock says the Royal Louis is near the Islands of the Moon. Let's seize her cargo of exotic goods.
We've got the ship to sink! Get to it!
That ship might carry sweet loot.
Just a stitch in Taylor.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
He was pressed on board a whaler.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
He was just a hopeless failure.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
The captain gave him 30.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
But his daughter begged for mercy.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
She took him to her cabin.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
Which got the crew a jabberin'.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
She gave him cake and water.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
And a bit more than she oughta.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
Gave him rum and whiskey.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
And it got him spry and frisky.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
Now Renzo is the skipper.
Renzo, boys, Renzo.
of a leaky black of liver. Friends, oh boys!